social media. Welcome to Lakita T. Sharp's Magical Word. Hello there. Check out my books over at my website. God says, I am bringing it to you. I am bringing it to you because you decided to believe in me. You decided to keep on going regardless of your situation. You decided to keep on pushing it through regardless of what was going on. You kept on pushing. You kept on reaching for the stars. You kept on moving forward and you did not give up. So God says, I am bringing it to you. It's already done. It is on its way to you right now. Everything that I promise you, everything that has your name on it, it is coming right to you right now. You have been a great steward over what God has given to you. And God says now that you are reaping the benefits. You are reaping. You are getting everything you deserve to get. God is going to bless you right now. And it is right here. It is right here. You do not have to do anything. You don't have to do anything because it's already done. It is already done. You have already worked for it. You already earned it. Everything that you have been through. And just because you managed not to give up, the universe is saying, I must do it. It must be done for her. It must be done for him because he refused to give up. He refused to throw in the towel. He keeps on going and going and going and going and going and going regardless of what's been thrown at him, regardless of what's been thrown at her, regardless of the test that's been coming at him or her. And you keep on going. You keep on going and you have not given up. And God says, now you may have it. Now it is yours. Now it's coming to you. I hope you have a great day and I will see you in the next video. Congratulations. You earned it. You worked for it. You did not give up. You kept going throughout everything and you kept going. You kept the faith. And God is saying, now it's yours. Take it. And do not feel guilty about it because you earned it. It is yours. Bye-bye.